We're very fortunate in the fact that we have hired over 80 teachers in this district for the upcoming 21-22 school year. One of the biggest things that we know is important is introducing them to the district and getting them to know a little bit about Hamilton. You know, when you have a district that has almost 10,000 students in a community of over 60,000 residents, and we know that for them to be successful, they need to understand the community and understand our parents, and this is the first step in doing that.
Today is just all about welcoming our new staff to the district. We are so blessed in that we've been able to add 80 positions to the district, and it's just all about them learning what Big Blue on the Move is, learning about what we believe that our teachers can accomplish with kids, who we are as a community more than just a school district, and then where they work, what they need to be successful in their classrooms.
We wanted to give them an introduction to Hamilton. They've got on the buses. We want them to go downtown. We want them to have lunch at a local establishment. We want them to understand what all Hamilton has to offer. You know, we're very fortunate that Hamilton has a city hub that has these things. Not every district has that, and so we need to take advantage of those things, because being a teacher in Hamilton is more than what you do in the classroom. We want our teachers to absolutely be absorbed in the community and take advantage of everything we have to offer.
We have one who actually just transferred here from Chicago. We have some coming from Cincinnati Public area, some Lakota West graduates, all over the place. So them understanding the community that we serve is really important to our success as a district.
Hamilton seems like such an amazing district that they're renewing the idea of what education truly is, building those relationships and really setting that positive tone for what school is and who the teacher is and how important the student relationship is.
I wasn't expecting something like this, but I'm really enjoying it so far. I love learning more about Hamilton and like all the schools, and I'm glad I get to meet everybody else who's gonna be in Hamilton. A lot of familiar faces, but a lot of new people too.
We were making great strides and have continued to make great strides as a district prior to the pandemic, and we wanna pick up where we left off because we're excited about the future.